Morning, ka-trackers! Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Oliver the Tracker. For today's video, we'll feature the latest and the new arrival Shackman H3000S Optimus Blue U-Type Dump Box here at Optimus Trucks and Heavy Machinery's yard. Alright, mga ka-trackers, what are we waiting for? Let's go! Good morning, ka-trackers. We are here at Optimus Trucks and Heavy Machinery's showroom here in Tacloban City. And for today's video, we will feature the new Shackman H3000S 6x4 dump truck U-Type Dump Box Optimus Blue. They call it Optimus Blue because this is the official color of the Optimus Trucks and Heavy Machinery's Tacloban City. Alright, this new model of Shackman H3000S is powered by Weichai engine, Euro 2, 380 horsepower, purely mechanical engine or manual injection. So, it has a tire size of 12R20, this is 10 studs. And then the dump hoist is Henan brand full heavy duty dump hoist. As you can see, this is a telescopic type front lifting dump hoist which has 4 section, 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. So as you can see, it's a dump box under cross member. It's very big. The trackers, you can see. So you can assess that this dump box is heavy duty. And let's take a look at the center boogie or the lip spring. Let's count the lip spring. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. So, 13 pieces lip spring, and the center boogie is original Shackman. Yeah. So, this is a double differential dump truck. And of course, this is the best feature of this 10-wheeler dump truck is the steel plate covering the chassis from end to end, from rear to front. So I like the other brand, the chassis is not covered with a thick steel plate, while this Shackman H3000S new model has a outer protection of the chassis. That's why this is best for mining, heavy construction, hauling, no problem with the chassis. Alright, the new feature added to this dump truck is that its water brake system is already pressurized. You can see this tank and this switch and the pressure gauge. Before, the water brake is only free-flowing. Now, it's electronically equipped and then it has a pressure tank so that when you switch on the water brake, it can easily spray within the brake system or the brake lining. As you can see here, let's take a look at here, that one. So you can see that nozzle, so it's very easy to spray when there is a pressure tank. Okay, that's the new added feature for this Chapman H3000S 6x4. And also, this is new, the front lifting. Front lifting dump hoist make it easy for the aggregates to be unloaded because it is in the front. A little bit hoisting of the dump hoist can make the dump box easily tilt. So with less power needed. Okay, so let's take a look at the back. This new design dump box is what we call the U-type shape. All right, this is designed for more easy unloading. And as you can see, the inside is more on U-type shape. This the advantage of this is that when you load boulders, all right, big rocks, it can adapt to the shape of the dump box. Okay, and then another added feature here is that the ladder, the side ladder, is designed as adjustable. It is adjustable so that when the personnel of the truck needs to go to the stairs, it is adjusted up to the lower ground level. So see, so this hydraulic tank is very big, you know, and the hose, hydraulic hose, large hydraulic hose, so that it will not be busted right away. And then the air filters here, and this is the snorkel. Even though you drive this machine to the river, water cannot go inside the air filter. All right, so this huge tank, fuel tank, is 400 liters. So very spacious. All right, so if you are interested, just call 0916-686-5523. So a sales representative will be glad to answer you here at Optimus Trucks and Heavy Machineries. Another added feature of this Shopman H3000S dump truck is the top light. As you can see, it has already I-shape top light located at the topmost of the cabin roof. So you can see this is very essential because during night time, the other truckers can notice, especially when you are at the rear of the other truck. When they peep to their rear view mirror or side view mirror, they can easily notice that there is a vehicle or a truck trailing them. All right, so that is the new Shopman H3000S 6x4 dump truck, Optimus Blue, U-type shape dump box. So for those who have not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates and new videos of trucks and heavy equipments that we are featuring here at Oliver the Trucker YouTube channel. All right, truckers, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Good luck to your business, and God bless.